defend both.
I told you not to put that shit in your gas tank, Holmes.
Del 2017 que nos hace mover el trasero y beber sin parar. Están escuchando KRAZN 106.1 El Látido, la locura del milenio. Soy DJ Mel y les traigo la música latina más candente a toda hora.
Ya te tengo así, anda, venga un café. Ya te pensé tu beso, tú la noche te busqué. Me encontré.
What the hell are the Saints doing here? Not yours.
Don't leave anyone alive.
GG.
Our crew just finished a job. You wanna go with me to get our cut?
Sure. Meet you at the church. Vroom vroom, motherfucker!
Our crews just pulled off an armored truck heist. They're splitting up the cash.
Stealing insured money. My favorite victimless crime. Let's go get our piece.
Remember when we had to pull our own heist to pay rent?
Yeah, feels like it was last week.
Seems like cheating. Our crew does all the work, and we sit back and collect money.
Who trained the crew?
We did.
And who has the crew's back if they screw up?
We do.
Exactly. We earned the right to sit back and collect money.
Yeah, you're right. I guess we've hit the big time. There they are.
Stole an armored truck and busted it open? Good job.
Thanks. Your training video on the weak points of different models really helped.
Well, preparation is the key. Eli taught me that. Wiped the prints yet?
Twice. He even sprayed it with air freshener, just in case they bring in dogs.
I like the thoroughness.
Got the money divided and bagged up. Here's your share.
Cops found us.
Let's show them how the Saints do it. What the hell? Did they send the entire precinct?
This is a lot of heat for one armored car.
Police ain't nothing!
Remember your training. You got this.
so good, I surprised myself.
We need to get the crew out of here!
We'll draw the cops after us. The rest of you scatter. Neenah, grab that armored truck.
Nice. That should keep their attention on us.
Time to lose it.
Outside the Santo Ileso police station.
I'll make this quick. The Santo Ileso PD has identified a new menace plaguing the streets of our city, known as...
Holy shit, that's us!
The Purple Shirt Mafia.
What? That's not our name!
As of today, they are public enemy number one, which is why I'm creating a special task force to bring these criminals to heel.
Task force? Holy shit, we really have hit the big time.
You do realize this is gonna be a huge problem, right?
They can't even get our name right. How much trouble can they be?
We'll see. Are too quiet.
I'm not basic. I just get excited about basic things.
I'm just waiting for my shot.
How's things?
Disrupt the market. We gotta be proactive. With this startup incubator, we'll turn ideas into IPOs. This house has everything our inventors need to build the future. And guess who I got to run this ship? Chloe fucking Morris. Man, if you haven't seen her talk, you haven't lived. Her last venture went down hard, so she's hungry for a win.
Howdy, Chloe. How we doing here?
Good. Our first product just entered Alpha.
When can I see it?
Today, if you want to help with testing.
Do I need a helmet?
Nah, you're good. Just head on over to the field lab. I'll send you the location.
Out of here.
Don't seem to.
I'll take this over to JR.
Is blamed for recent increases in car thefts, smuggling, armored truck heists, and reckless driving. Citizens with information about the Purple Shirt Mafia are urged to contact the Santo Ileso Police Department. Reporting for the Star Register News Network, this is Villalobos.
Let's get this back to JR.
You've been listening to Yakuza by up-and-coming artist Retoro.
Just what JR asked for. Here you go. Not even a scratch.
That's what I like to hear. How about finding me a go-kart?
Seriously?
Serious as a grave.
There's a kart track over in El Dorado. I'll check around there.
Can you give me lucky number 7? It's got the kneecappers.
Lucky number 7, huh? I'll see what I can do.